and show up to your shitty live remote at Al Dente's. We're having fun, people. Let's all go shopping and live in a condo. Rock and roll.
Say the remains of a meth lab has been found in the woods of Middle Park today, apparently set up by 5 and 6-year-old children. Police say that it is a tragedy when children who are on anti-anxiety medications that are largely amphetamine-based try to defraud the pharmaceutical companies by making the compound themselves. Jenny Acorn, Weasel News.
The man with the biggest ego in town is at it again. Tony McTony is threatening to move the local sweatshops that make his hip-hop clothing line if city officials don't change the name of Francis International Airport.
Hey, if it's called Tony McTony Airport, then things will change. Gate agents and flight attendants will be hot as hell. And security will all wear the hottest Tony McTony luxury attire. And if your plane is delayed, the bitches have to show their titties. It's the future air travel, all coming to you courtesy of the great Tony McTony logo.
No word from the mayor's office if they're considering the plan, but those shit dicks don't talk to me anyway. This is Weasel News.
This is Weasel News.
The vinyl may be gone. The album art may be a JPEG. The concerts are definitely lip-synced. But the spontaneity of classic rock radio lives on. Forever on LRR. Liberty Rock Radio.
Has happened to Star Junction. All the plays and musicals have lost sight of the things people want to really see. Stories about polygamy or small people doing cartwheels. I mean, what's that one where the puppets are fucking? I ain't paying $150 to see that shit.
Sent me a new one.
From drug dealers to terminating pregnancies to trannies, it all takes Fleesa. Fleesa, it's time to start paying.
The reality show that out-realities all other reality shows is coming back for another season, Waning with the Stars. See ordinary contestants paired with Death Wish drug-addled celebrities to see who hits the skids first and how far they slide. Watch as fans hang with fading 90s boy band star Trent Thompson as he embarks on his new career in entertainment, male stripper and personal escort. Waning with the Stars, a new season coming soon on Weasel.
Their hair may be thinning, Their livers may be failing. Their hearts may be stopping. But The Rock never dies. 97.8 LRR. Liberty Rock Radio.
AC/DC.
Vice City did its best to put in prison the door.
You know, today destroys the night. Night divides the day. Try to run, try to hide.
To move back to the city and be a DJ on this station playing all kinds of shit, and I thought about it a long time. I thought I spent my whole life trying to get played on commercial radio, and now I'm going to be playing it? Kind of weird being in a house you want to burn down, but I think we can have some fun while we're at it. Let's do some crew while you remember all the diseases you caught in the 80s. So many restaurants think it's cool or trendy to name their sandwiches or pizzas after famous celebrities? Haven't we had enough of these douchebags?
Now we really are living and breathing celebrity worship. So be glad you are here. It's music. It's supposed to make you feel good. It used to make you feel good. It's not supposed to make you feel like you're fitting in with the demo that's going to get you somewhere in your fucking office.
It's not supposed to impress you. It's not supposed to tyrannize you. It's just supposed to make you feel good. What happened? What the fuck happened? Trying to keep the spirit of rock and roll alive.
Trust me, it ain't easy. It's a dirty world full of crooks and liars. Good training for a life in politics. It's Iggy with a relaxing thought. You know how many ambulances never make it to the hospital in time because of the asshole traffic in this town? Nice to think you'll probably die because an investment banker won't pull his sports car over to the side.
That lock you into shitty contracts.
Wiz describes it as a technological revolution. One man says his Wiz wireless phone failed him when he needed it most, during a shootout.
Yo, this dude came out shooting. All the pictures that came out of my camera phone were blurry. It's a real tragedy. I was gonna sell that shit to some paparazzi and shit.
Others have complained the video feature on the newer models is disappointing and leads to pixelation in junk shots. Jenny Acorn, Weasel News.
Anime is not just for creepy losers anymore, say Vinewood executives, as two big anime films in theaters are wowing audiences. But some say it degrades women.
My husband, he makes me dress up like Princess Robot Bubblegum and say, He puts it on the internet and sells subscriptions.
Women's groups are organizing to protest the films.
Anime is about fetishism of women. I'm starting a group called Asian Stereotypes, Sick in Families, Unity Careers, and Karma.
I'm Jim Harrison, Weasel News.
This is Weasel News.
This is the home.
The home of the sponsored classic raging rock block. Liberty Rock Radio.
A Monday warrior, mean, mean strike. Today's Tom Sawyer, mean, mean pride.
always like young pussy. You know, I'm a simple guy. Young pussy and great rock and good drugs. Not necessarily in that order. Take a break, have a smoke, try to remember her name.
You're working nuts off every day, a proud American all the way. Life is just a merciful blur when you pop a pisswasser. Pisswasser, this is beer. Drive drunk off a pier. I love drinking all day long. I beat my girlfriend while I sing this song. Pisswasser, cheap German lager for export only.
Okay, so the only surviving members are the ones who weren't cool enough to kill themselves with alcohol, drugs, and self-inflicted gunshot wounds. Still your favorite bands. This is LR 97.8 Liberty Rock Radio.
Touch the dial, or do. You've got free will, haven't you?
If you never look ahead, you will fall behind. Oh yeah. And there'll be trouble in your very soul, and no peace of mind.
tired of? Having sex with young fans. Well, not really. You get tired of them talking, actually. I'm sure finals and midterms are brutal, but I could give a fuck. Hell yes, it's Liberty Rock Radio reminding you that new rock is shit. Why are these the classics? Because we were good. Because we took drugs. There's something about skag when you're young that gives you that Indian summer look. And the chicks dig it. At least they did. These guys now on radio, they don't take any drugs. They should. The music was better. Everything was better. Screw you, commercial radio. I'm playing what I want. Liberty Rock Radio. It's Iggy on your radio, stumbling into town like a sacred cow. I'm sure I'll get sacrificed soon, but until then, chew your cud on some of this great rock.
I've been lied to, and I don't know why I let that mean woman make me a fool. She took all my money.
sisters in Campbell, but the Bills are better than they've ever been. So I guess that accounts for something.
Tonight, I want to give it all to you. In the darkness, there's so much I want to do. And tonight, I want to lay it at your feet. 'Cause girl, I was made for you. Girl, you were made for me.
Time, people. Prepare to be bored shitless.
Oh, foggy as can be. Weasel Super Forecast 5 Doppler looking at some tornadoes doing some serious damage in Vice City, which isn't relevant to here. I was just filling up time while the intern performs on me under the desk. Good job, Bruce. Trip Michaels, Weasel Weather.
Stopped you from feeling young. It hasn't stopped you from hitting on hot teen girls, even if they are your daughter's friends at a sleepover. And it hasn't stopped you from Liberty Rock Radio.
Yeah.
Well, you've done it again, tuned into Liberty Rock Radio. Maybe it's to hear a few of those songs that are guilty pleasures. Songs you find yourself singing along to as you drive like an asshole down the avenues of this city. Every day, scores of people get hit by cars, or shot, or mugged. Sometimes you wonder why you even bother. Maybe we enjoy paying the highest taxes on planet Earth for the privilege of living on the edge, to argue with immigrants, to know that there is an entire city of people around you that are richer than you will ever be. Why are we here? For the fucking good pizza?
What's wrong?
pockets being left behind so that people can paint their teeth gold and make video where their little friends always get into clubs and crawl out of blinged out SUVs in slow-mo. Somebody shoot them all and my TV, please. Like drug abuse. It does too much to your nervous system. The positives seem to disappear and you're left with the hideous negatives. Or something like that. That happens at parties a lot.
I'm out to get you.
Get on there.
Consultant says about irony and appealing to the kids with ironic imaging and self-depreciating humor. Fuck research. Fuck imaging. Fuck consultants. Play some fucking music.
Well, can't you see I'm tapping out an email to work?
All you care about is your email. That's why mom is fucking your best friend.
shut the fuck up!
Device. Always on. Now, that's not a concert that could potentially disconnect. Same feature of the past. Be everywhere and nowhere with instant email.
Your assisted living home.
LRR.
Let's go.
Francis International Town. When a man became hostile with a pair of nail clippers. When this is to sneak the deadly weapon through undetected.
Many young men who haven't had a sticky run-in with a photo of January Natasha Vasquez at some point in their lives. But her extreme weight loss in recent weeks is proving a real turnoff for teenage masturbators.
The magic's gone. I'm not cracking one out to a chick who looks like a 10-year-old boy refugee.
In traffic and transit, a man caught exposing himself in his car has caused delays in Dukes after he apparently climaxed and rammed into a delivery truck. This is Weasel News.
This is Weasel News.
Yeah!
attention. Get a semblance of understanding of history. What am I saying? Yesterday. My name is Iggy. The ratings need us.
Ha ha ha!